knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we can offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you've never tried anything.
Alyosha!
Inside. Leaving already?
I sent two guys to
leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them.
And military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy. Much less one that's been looted 20 years ago. Are you back, son? How was it?
Nothing again? Just this.
What is it?
It's painkiller. We need this too.
Who cares for their thanks? We don't want to even talk to them.
Bah, I say, go to hell and let us have our peace and quiet. Yeah, peace and quiet. That's what we need.
That's my crew. Well, to peace and quiet, boys.
get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well.
See that zip line? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said we'd go, we'd soon be on the dam. We got a horse. Something's wrong with the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing it. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom.
I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not humans. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love is first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's it. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to it. And we have to say. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking. You alive there? What the hell? Thank you. What an enormous beast! Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just stop and live like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children, I guess! Even though they look like these of pioneers, huh? Ah, she'll handle them all right!
You guys really had us worried.
Odd is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!